Hey, Rick fam. Blessings on y'all. Can we talk for a minute? No, I'm not talking about Tevin Campbell. I'm talking about Stephen Covey's habit number 5, seek to understand before being understood. Tonight, I want to talk about how we communicate with each other. How do we articulate our visions, our dreams, our goals? How do we have fellowship, koinonia, without offense? I'll see y'all tonight, 7 o'clock. I'm excited about ministry and I'm excited about God. Blessings.